the goal is going to be, in these 2 months, we're going to do the entire story mode for all DOAs, fighting games, right? And, you know, we should be able to get through Ninja Gaiden 2. Ninja Gaiden, sorry. Yeah, we should be able to get through it all. Can be upgraded, huh? Oh man. We'll just upgrade these guys. But I'm never gonna use them anyway. All max, dude. Don't need me. Ooh. Sneaky, sneaky, huh? I have my bolt. Shit. Jump turrets? I'm actually really curious to hear what Clear Light has to say about the trailer. Is he sad that Genfu's gone? Or is he happy that he's still going to be able to play with the Genfu style? Because you're kind of splitting the Genfu fanbase in two, right? If you love Genfu because of the fighting style, you're good, you got the new alien. But if you like Genfu for, you know, the old master of its art type of character, yeah, you're not in luck. Oh. Not. Dude. Oh. I don't think this weapon is doing it. Dude, my counter doesn't even work. This is crazy. Dude. He dodges. Come on, man. Mm. Dude. He can't survive that. We did it. We've beaten him. That is the end. What's his name? Dude, I already forgot his name. Get down, boy. Off into the sunset, they ride. Game over. It's done. Ryu gets the girl. Everyone's happy. Right? Oh no. Really? And I already wasted all my healing items. This game is crazy. Oh my, really? Really? Oh my. Oh Jesus Christ. No. Dude, how are you supposed to hit him if he keeps doing that? Dude, this boss is crazy. What the fuck? How are you? Am I missing something? Am I doing something wrong? I have to be, right? Ooh, here we go. Of course it explodes. Dude, thank God I'm baller as fuck in this game. And I can buy all my healing items right back.
Sonia!
Daisoubu yo.
We saved the girl. Noise. So how many chapters are we looking at in this game? About 20 again? Submit or die. Dude, those cannons are way too slow. He's just gonna fly away. Doesn't even need to fly away. For a technique, you can only give it once though. What? A technique? So I guess it means can you level only one weapon up to 3? Dragon sword is always a good bet. Here we go. Doesn't matter. how much you've seen that move. It's so cool. Jump over the goddamn thing. Look at all the health it's costing me just because it doesn't want to jump. Damn knockoff gunmans. Finally. No hidden items, no chests. Nope. Chest. Oh, the dogs. Yeah, this will work, but staff. Yeah. Dude, that's the only way up. Play some more with this one. I haven't used this one at all, really. Shooting through the wall? What? What was that? Game bug big time. Right, so no hidden chests? Come on, man. Come on, bro. Oh yeah, we didn't even use a healing item. Good shit. Good shit. Quickly gonna review this because I'm not sure. Hold while hitting an enemy. What? Mines? What? Dude, you can barely see them. They're like a fucking drawing on the floor. So you can't even make him explode?
Dude, really?
Another one? That's all, little orb. All right, no chests, come on. Being greedy, so few chests. So sick. Dude, those machine guns are super annoying. They just stop you wherever you are. Boom. I deserve a chest? Oh, that is not nice. I mean, it's the season, I should get stuff. It's the season. Dude, why can't I go over here if there's nothing to find? Huh, that's weird. I mean, I must be missing something, right? There we go, a chest. My wishes came true. And eat shit, fishies! Okay, now what? Oh, you can go in! Okay, okay. Alright, so this is a good anti-fishies weapon. Well, well, well. There's fish everywhere. I guess Ryu just doesn't like fish. Who's next? Got him. They put red carpet out for me. That's nice. That's nice of them. These guys, huh? Oh, shit. We need a different weapon. That did a lot of damage. Let's continue this. Let's not make it difficult for ourselves. Dude, what?
Dude, 様式炎の記憶がただ残り、記憶がただ繰り返されるのみ。
Did he run away?Man, in some areas this game looks amazing for a PS3 game, but some places, in like some pieces of ground here, oh boy, oh boy. Book? All right. Beautiful. More fishies? All right.More health? Got him. All right. I thought I had to grab the ladder.Wait, hold up. This is the way forward. Ah, I thought this was a ladder. Oh my god. Alright. Some herbs.Wait, what? How do I get to the shop? Really? Oh, come on. Nothing. Oh, come on, man. What's with these open doors and nothing behind them? To run around. Oh, and it's literally around the corner, because of course. Chopped his head off.
Hirashai.
Ooh, I remember this part. Dude, mad props to whoever's idea this kind of shit is. Games are so diverse when it comes to maps. It's crazy. Dead. Almost. Genshin, that was the name of the bad guy. Alright, that was it. What's this? Alright, a lot of backstory. Health, really? Kinda amazed I didn't fall down yet. And now I'm saved, so yeah. They can't get me anymore. Ooh, boss battle.
Sol no gotoki ningen domo ni ono o sazuketa no wa dare ka? Dare ka? Dare aro? Kono Zedanias ni hoka nara?
そいつは初耳だ。
赤子のごとく無知な忍者よ。お前は何も知らん。我が大使炎、それは人間どものなけなしの夢であった。だが、お前の先達、竜の一族はその日を消し去ろうとしたのだ。愚かなこととは思わんか。
さあな。
因縁深き忍者の一族、
竜
の一族の末裔は地獄の豪華をその身にまとうがいい。
He's like, yeah, yappity yap yap.
That wasn't so bad. Oh, Hitai-san.
Man, Ryu isn't the most considerate when it comes to property damage, huh? I mean, he probably did just save the world, but still. Still. Oh shit, is this chapter Ayane? This is chapter Ayane. And we have costumes. Dude, this one's so sick, right? This one is so sick. Dude, Japanese taxpayers, must be paying so much. On their taxes, it's like, so what's this for? Yeah, structural reorganization. So what are we going with? This one's cool. I don't know. This one's cool too. Let's go fancy. Fancy dress. Dude, yeah, whenever there's a kaiju, Japanese people must be like, ugh, here we go again. Bonus taxes, oh. Dude, you didn't get up. The Oki mix up. Alright, let's check out her moves, huh? Supreme Twin Blades. Dude, she has long combos. With the kick. that so sick. Man, I'm so gonna learn Ayane in Dead or Alive. This only solidifies it. I got it. On the wall? Who says I'm gonna leave Kasumi? It's merely an addition. I mean, it's like they say, right? If you find someone, you have to take the family with them. You can't choose the family. I have to. Man, I guess by my own logic, I'm gonna have to learn Hayate too, right? Insane multitasking, managing all the mods while playing Ninja Gaiden, Gaiden, whatever. How weird is all the mods? So you can say growth, but you can't say more growth. Look at her go. Yeah, oh man, you're lucky you can say two growths. Twitch has no problem with normal growths, but more growths? Ooh, I guess two growths is close. Dude, just die already, man. Man, playing the levels with like Ayane, Rachel, Momiji, they're so much more fun than Ryu's. I mean, it's probably because you don't get to play him all the time, you get to play Ryu all the time. Yeah. Phew. Ooh, got him. Alright, that was all of them. Yeah, she's way more fun. Let's keep it simple. Matterza. Oh, really? That is... Oh my god. Dude. The person who decided to put a healing item on a body right after a store... Dude. He needs to be fired. Unbelievable. What? Why would you do that? Dude, really? I lost eye of my health there. Gotta keep an eye out for my health. No health drops? Come on! Got him. Did she just say oh, it was a witch? Oh. Dude, for a second there, I thought the translation was, are you the Black Clan Spider Bitch? Sploosh. She better wash it first. That's what I'm thinking. Wash that shit and wash her hands. Who knows where that has been? Look at this. The sick costume, and that will be available in DOA 6 for the first time, by the way. This is the you see it in this game first, but you never get to play with that costume in Dead or Alive, so that's really cool. I'm actually really excited for that costume. That's so, it's stupid, right? But it's like nostalgia for sure. Dude, don't you love the language they are using? Ryu Hayabusa penetrates its dark mangroves. Whoa. Let's penetrate these mangroves. Damn! Rambo? Grandma? Whew, man. Look at this. We're deep. We've penetrated deep into the mangrove. Oh no, it's full of bugs. Fuck. You bet.
Heat a shape.
Well protected. Yeah, the old man has experience, you know. He knows the technique. He doesn't need to use brute force anymore. He has technique. Man, I'm not sure where we need to draw the line. Man, this dark mangrove is full of guys. Full of them. Filled to the brim. Probably why there's bugs, yeah. Jesus Christ. Dude, cameraman, work with me here. dude, man, this is so annoying. Which I guess is the point, but... I mean, I guess they're limited in your options. You can't bring a whole crew, but you need like one cameraman who needs to do everything. You basically are doing this as a duo, as a team, right? Do cameraman work with me here? Dude, you need to kill all of them? And that was all of them. Yeah, but I'm eliminating the competition. Before you know it, it's gonna be just me and the cameraman. No bugs. Hiding in the trees. Dude, the cameraman is going wild. Dude, cameraman, what are you doing? Look! He's fucking up my controls too.
Cool.
here. And I can't wait to get out of this mangrove. It's kind of a lot of work. Oh shit, cameraman. Man, there's just too many bugs, you know. Too many bugs, too many people. Dude, and killer zombies too now? Come on. Worms? Worms? Man, now that I'm in too deep, not liking what I see. Zombies. worms. Yikes. Yeah, you could say that me making it out, it's gonna be either dead or alive. I mean, give me a break, it's Friday, alright? What's this? And where do they come from? Dude, son of a bitch, is they hide shit underwater? But it's only held. Alright, good shit. Hold on, we can fix that. There we go. But again, do I need to remind you guys that we're in a completely different area again? The level design in this game, in the previous game too, by the way, is excellent. So much variety and color. Remember that? There was a time before games were all gray and browns. Dude, bugs and zombies. Shit. Yeah. They got hand cannons. Cannon hands. A hand cannon is a normal weapon to hold. These guys have cannon hands. Almost missed that one. Dude, really? Oh my. One ball of money. Dude, what? Oh, I actually need to swim. But dude, what? I can't see anything. Okay, over here, yeah. And they just gave up on air management, huh? They're like, yeah, he still got the breathing device from number one, so whatever. They're dead. You think so? I don't think. No, because that will be weird. That will be weird. I don't think there's any, you know, like carrying over between games. Maybe a costume thing? That could be possible. I mean, I don't mind it being gone. It didn't really add anything to the game. Because most of the times when you had to swim, there was only one direction, right? Look at how crazy these maps are. This game is amazing. I mean, back in the day, I didn't even notice how crazy and varied the maps in this game are. But if you compare it to other games now, damn, this is so ahead of its time. Dude, lose a limb already. There we go. And that's something you don't see every day, huh? Man, lose a limb already. Dude, Alright, who's the boss in the mangrove? Ooh. Oh, she's just calling for a friend. Dragon, what is this, Dark Soul? Is this the Dark Souls of Ninja Gaiden? Ninja Gaiden, sorry. Honestly, I love Nioh, right? Nioh is easily, what year did it release? 2017? Easily one of my favorites of the year. But it's no Ninja Gaiden. Gaiden. Hey, what's up, Bakuho? You're pretty late. I'm already about 2 hours in the stream. And I played yesterday too, so. You already missed Rachel, you missed Ayane. You missed Kasumi's cameo with the cool costume. We're gonna get in the OA6. Staticky. Yeah, that's because I'm on PS3, but I don't have like an HDMI splitter to get rid of the copy protection on the HDMI. So I'm using component cables, and you know, that's an analog signal, it sucks. Slayer. What else are we gonna max level? I mean, the side is pretty cool. Oh yeah. Yeah, boy. Wow, 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 wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Oh shit, I didn't even see them. He can't roll? Oh my god. Hey, give me some room to breathe. Man. That hit? Really? Go beautiful, and I love this weapon. Money, money, money. A book. Dude, this guy is like, where is it? Here. I lost weight. Maybe it has to do with my stomach aches. I'm faster and lighter. Basically what he's saying is, I took a big shit and now I'm a better ninja. Has Hold up. This game doesn't know what it's doing. That was way faster than expected. This weapon is sick. I also love this weapon in Nioh. It's a great weapon in Nioh too. Can't carry? Let's fix that shit. And there's a save point here, so it doesn't even matter. Oh shit, more bugs? Weapon is so sick. Dude! losing health. Nothing here? No? Alright. Ooh. There is a chest down there though. Should we go and get it? Complain. These guys are not fun. Are you kidding me? When monsters don't get stunned, you know, when you attack them and they just plow on through. Really? Double throw? No worries, we got health. The Dragon's Lair. Dude, really? Dude, what is going on? Invincible bullshit? This guy was bugged. He had to be bugged.
You.
Jump plus triangle on the platform? Oh, before. Damn, I must have... shit out of luck, huh? Well, so be it. So be it. There's no obliteration. Here we go. What's that? Dude, look at that shit. The camera. Cameraman is going wild. Can't recreate the bug. Dude, what? All max, all right. Good shit. Very nice. Not working. Can't be carried. Dude, what? I didn't even want to do that, but whatever, it works. Guess this is the boss, or close to it. It's a heavy metal concert. I like it. Cover your eyes, kids. Cover your eyes.
Waga, 試験者 taru, Kyoma no Kote, Idai naru, Dagradai Heka, Jasin no Zoa, Imaya, Tatabi.
This is just like the start of your favorite, you know. You know.
しかしていまた万全にはあらず。におわぬか、わからぬか、至高なる神の降臨賜りたく。この地に集うすべての魂はまさしく一つとなりぬべきが、異端の汚れなる竜の者が腐れた正気をまき散らし、今しもそこに闊歩しおるこの匂い、お前にはわからぬか。
You can't smell it?
ありうべからざる失態。
苦しゅうない。この地でなすべきことはすべて成就した。血を支配する者よ、その力もて汚れの者を抹殺しはれ。
仰せのままに。
Alrighty, righty.
Let's go.
this weapon is sick. Chop, chop, chop. One left? Oh my. Let's clean this thing. That's like such a nice little touch to the game. That'd be like, that's why it was the blood off. Okay, Max. Money that I can't spend. TLDR.
誰もおらぬわ。復活の聖地へと皆向かったのだ。我らの神を迎える。
で、
復活の聖地だと
知る必要
は。 Am I gonna get in trouble?
竜の忍者、ここがお前の死に場所だ。私こそエリザベート、
血の支配者にして視察銃器の女王。
Dude, the parry really works like shit. Dude, why is he not doing it? Man, this flying swallow is working great. It misses all the time, which it usually does on bosses. Flushed her down the drain. Beautiful. She's getting flushed. Oh my god. Beautiful.
復活の聖地とな。知りたいか、竜の忍者。ふん。我らにとり開闢以来の因縁の地よ。すなわち富士の山頂。
富士だと。
ハヤブサの里の背後にそびえる霊峰。そこはまたウヌの死に場所ともなろう。
Big words. But he's forgetting one big thing.Ninja Gaiden 3 exists, so he can't win.
Ah! Sonya, もうついてくるの。
どうして?
Sonya?
待って。
これより先は冥府、窓。
Man, Lady Elliot, that just sounds... Mm-mm.